of getting to chat with a couple of lads that are newcomers here. They are Billy and Brian the Benjamin brothers.
Billy and Brian Benjamin.
A couple of good old boys.
McSkene.
I might be mistaken, but was that not the Tahitian swan dance?
I don't know what the heck it was, but I just felt like doing it, you know, because we're all having a good time, happy to be here in the YMCAWA.
Alright, boys. I'm glad that having such fine folks as yourselves in our tag team ranks here. Now, people out there must be wondering, where have you boys wrestled before? You get the dubious honor of wrestling here in the YMCAWA.
Well, geez, Brian, why don't you take that one?
We wrestled on a farm, the horses, and the cows.
Can we have this 100-pound pig that Brian likes to wrestle around with?
Yes, yeah.
It's a great honor. Do we get our chance to wrestle in with
real people.
Real top people. Real people. We're going to enjoy this.
But our main goal, we're focused on the Gumshoes right now because they're at the top of the game. They're an outstanding
team.
But they have what we want.
Speaking of them, what do you think of those fine boys?
The Gumshoes?
Yes, sir.
They are fine lads.
What? They have what we want?
House.
Yeah. Can they body slam a pig?
What is it that you want?
No.
You want the ranch?
No,
we want the damn belts.
You know, the belts. Yeah!
I didn't know if you boys knew what belts were anymore.
Oh, Byron, we wear belts all the time.
Hate belt.
But we're not wearing these skirts, we're wearing belts, you know that?
Speaking of those skirts, you guys gotta be the first farmers I've seen wearing skirts.
We're Scottish.
Scottish farmers?
Yes. We're wearing goats.
And yeah. Sheep. When you wear pants, the sheep and goats eat your pants, so if you wear skirts, they're much more flexible to your knees.
What was that?
What are you looking at? Bastard?
Okay. I think we're going on.